The sudden COVID storm is wreaking havoc in the region. The five states in South are witnessing massive spike, but the worst impacted is Karnataka with nearly 50,000 cases each day. In the last 24 hours, Karnataka has recorded 48,781 cases. This has the Yediyurappa government announces 14-day complete lockdown starting from 10th of May to 24th. Kerala as well has announced lockdown from today till 16th of May to stem the spread. This as Tamil Nadu crosses 25,000 cases for the first time. Chief Minister Stalin has written to Prime Minister Modi seeking more oxygen allocation for the state. The other two southern states, AP and Telangana, are battling case explosion.
I got the feedback about 13 to 15% people are not responding, which is very serious. A positive case not responding, maybe they are spreading this disease.
Nagarjan Dwarkanath bringing us up to speed with the very latest as far as the developments in South India are concerned. Nagarjan, Karnataka becomes a matter of big concerns because it's turning now into a COVID epicenter of the country. Is the state prepared?
Well, that's true, Chaiti. In fact, not just Karnataka, Bengaluru is already there with 3 lakh odd cases actively in Bengaluru city itself. So the chief minister met the cabinet colleagues yesterday and took a decision that starting from May 10th and May 24th, 2 weeks of strict lockdown implementation in Karnataka as well as Bengaluru. Right now, there is a corona curfew, but it's not working. In the last 1 week, there's corona curfew, but the cases have remained 45,000 and above in Karnataka, unlike Maharashtra, where we saw the cases dipping as each day progressed in the lockdown. That has not repeated in Karnataka. And now they want to implement the Maharashtra model, and strict implementation of the lockdown will be put in place starting from May 10th till May 24th, hoping that in the 2 weeks, there will be an end to the chain that is continuing in Karnataka, and also lack of oxygen and remdesivir will be looked into in the next 2 weeks. So that's why Karnataka is going into a lockdown starting from May 10th.
All right, Nagarjan, thanks so much for bringing us up to speed with the very latest developments. Thanks.